Hello, everybody. Welcome to Sure Shot Archery. Anthony here. And today I want to start off this little update video with an announcement. There is a new YouTube channel for archery. And no, it is not mine. It is my friend's, Scotty Hastings. And he is a para archer. And he is starting his own YouTube channel on para archery. And I think somebody really needs to cover the para side of archery. It's an important part of archery. There's a lot of really talented people there who have amazing stories that have really triumphed over their their disability or just the position they are in life. And he's going to be showcasing that. He's going to be covering their stories and then just different ways you can get involved and become part of para archery, especially if you're somebody that is disabled, how you can get into the programs and just get into archery and just maybe use archery to improve your life and what you can do in life. Of course, I don't really have a great background in this, so I'm so glad that somebody is really taking on this and is able to one, he's already part of it. He is a para archer and he's going to be able to really showcase the para division here in the United States, and maybe it'll spawn other people to do similar things in other countries. But I think it's great for archery overall, and I'm really excited and really happy to be like sharing this with everybody. He has two videos out so far. The second one he just put out recently is actually covering how he became a para archer. So really great stuff. There's going to be a link in the description to go check out his channel. I highly recommend it because I think he's doing a really fantastic job, and he's only going to improve and grow from here with the para archery and just his archery in general. Now, back to less exciting things, just stuff that I'm doing. The big portion of this video was that announcement, because I think it's a great opportunity for archery and para archery. But for me, I'm working on my indoor schedule. So far, I have a couple little local indoor tournaments that I'm looking to go to. Now, I'm not going to bother announcing where those are. It's just really local stuff, all in New Jersey. But for big tournaments, I am looking to attend the Vegas shoot, and before the Vegas shoot, I'll be attending the Lancaster Classic. Now, the Lancaster Classic is going to be on January 24th to the 27th, unless that changed, but that was the dates I have written down as of now. A really cool bonus is they just announced the payouts for that. Recurve looks pretty good, but Barebow got a major bump up. I believe their payouts are actually matching the recurve divisions, the Olympic recurve. So Barebow recurve is matching Olympic recurve in payouts, which is amazing. And kudos to them, because they really got a lot of people to come out and shoot those events over the last couple of years. I think it's the fastest growing class at the Lancaster Classic. I know out of all the divisions, the largest, I guess, audience for the medal rounds was Barebow. So it really does say something. So, great job to them and Lancaster for recognizing, the contributions and the growth of the Barebow community. I felt like that was another fun thing to share. And it's really important for archery overall. With that, the Vegas shoot, the dates I have is February 8th to February 10th. Of course, I'll probably be there a day or two early, maybe a day or so later. It depends on flights and things like that. And of course, well, the dates shouldn't change. That's a massive tournament, but that's always a fun one. And with that, that's my two big tournaments for indoors this year. I'm up in the air for any kind of like European shoots. I know the World Archery Indoor World Series is starting this year. I'm really not sure if it's in my finances to be going over to Europe right now to shoot some indoor tournaments. We'll have to see how things work out and see how that works out. My coach may actually be going to Seoul, the Korea shoot, and that could be a really fun opportunity for me. I have to see, how things go though. because I usually put most of my finances into the outdoor season because that helps you make the U.S. team, and indoors does not. Also, they did announce the 2019 USAS schedule. I think there's some dates that aren't permanent yet, and of course, it's so far out, it's still definitely up for change, and things might get moved around a little bit, like maybe like a week here or there, or a couple days here or there. But for the most part, you know, 2019 USAT outdoor season is looking like it's going to shape up pretty well. Maybe I'll get more into that in another video when we get closer to that season. Right now, we're starting to transition into the indoor season. And of course, I followed that up with my 10 ideas on what you should do in the archery off season. So hopefully people are enjoying that video. I spent some time trying to put that all together and really make it, you know, fun and interesting, give some, especially new archers, ideas for the archery off season. So other than that, you know, just working on a lot of behind the scenes stuff here, trying to keep things going and, you know, just collecting all my crazy video ideas. Most of them I won't have time to do, but hey, I'll try to find the, I'll try to put together the best ones and make really good videos about them. I'm still finishing up with the outdoor season stuff. I got really behind the last half of the outdoor season. I would say it's August and like the back half of July were really backed up. I'm still going through those videos, but I'm almost done. I'm getting there. So with that, thank you so much for watching. This is, you know, more of an update video, and I just really wanted to announce, you know, Scotty Hastings' channel, because I think it's going to be a great addition to, you know, the archery community here on YouTube, and it's going to be great for archers and para-archers alike, and that is good for the sport overall. So thank you so much for watching. Please check out his channel, and as always, happy shooting!